With signing. See a Southern California BMW center today for details or visit SoCalBMW.com.
104.3 MyFM.
Hollywood headlines.
So we knew that Nick Jonas was taken to the hospital over the weekend. He was released on Sunday, and then on Monday night on The Voice, he said that he was okay, but that he had did something to his ribs, and he didn't really give a lot of information.
There was worried, obviously.
Yeah, everybody was worried. But now we're finding out. While they were filming, the Jonas Brothers were filming their special. We talked about this yesterday. Special that they're going to be competing in these different Summer Olympic Games for NBC. And I guess it was for that. Nick Jonas was on Late Night with Seth Meyers, and he said the race was pretty intense. And he said that they were told, you know, just take it easy and don't overdo it. But he was on a bike, and he said, I was being responsible, but something happened. The steering wheel, the handlebars got out from under me. I tumbled, and I hit the ground. Luckily, he's okay, though. And a man is suing Gwyneth Paltrow and her company, Goop, because a certain candle, which...
Take your time with this, Jill. Sit back and sip our coffee.
Give us all the details.
Fill us in. We don't want to miss a single thing about this candle.
I'm sure you've probably heard about this candle.
I'm sure a lot of people haven't heard about it. Okay. You might be telling them for the first time.
It's called This Smells Like, and then a couple other words come after that. But anyway, this man is suing because he said when he lit it for the first time, it exploded and became engulfed in high flames after burning for about 3 hours. And a warning on the candle does advise people to not burn it for more than 2 hours, but a rep for Goop, Gwyneth Paltrow's company, told NBC that we're confident this claim is frivolous and an attempt to secure an outsized payout from a press-heavy product. And this guy is asking for $5 million. Because
was he okay? Was he injured or anything?
I don't see anything that talks about any type of injuries, but...
And burning it for how many hours? 3 hours?
He said he was burning it for 3. The warning on the label says no more than 2.
I would have burned it for 5 minutes, probably. Just looking at my track record.
Oh, my gosh. I'm Joe, Hollywood Headlines.
So anyway, the candle is supposed to smell like...
Part of the body.
Yes.
And I'm, I guess, suspicious of a man that buys this candle and burns it for 3 hours.
What's he up to with that? Right. What's going on there? Yeah.
Thank you, my son. I'm Jill DeHolly.
Yeah. Then we got into nether regions and stuff. That's wrong. All right. 6:53. It's Valentine in the morning. You're not doing that story again today, are you?
No.
All right.
It's one and done.
Right. We're checking off that box. Hey, kids on the ride to school.
Yeah, I made sure.
Mommy was a Yankee Candle Company. Look what she came home with. Battle of a Sex is coming up. If you want to play, call us right now. 866-544-MYFM. We're giving out special Valentine in the morning candles. And some of the cool prizes, too. Here's Beyonce.
Oh.
slow-mo. Young B in the ROC. Uh-oh, oh, big homie, the one and only. Stick bony, but the pockets is fat like Tony. The crown of the rock handle like Ben X2. I shake bonies, man, you can't get next to. The genuine article, I do not sling, though. I sling, though, if anything, I bling, yo. Far like bingo, war like a dream for rent. Crazy, pay your whole set. Crazy in the range, crazy in the range. They can't figure out, they like, hey, is he insane? Yes, sir, I'm cut from a different cloth. My texture is the best firm kitty killer. I've been dealing with chain smokers. How you think I got the name over? I've been real, the game's over. Fall back young, ever since I made the change over the platinum. The game's been a wreck, one.
Got me looking for crazy, my baby.
I said, Los Angeles.
Your shot at $1,000 now.
Your nationwide keyword is sun. S-U-N. Sun. Enter that word on our website right now.